Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Final Fantasy Tactics with your boy, Rex Susan, a.k.a. Tony. The lighting is still terrible in here. I'll be back. Let's get the dashboard going. Let's start rolling. My glasses got a little smeared there. It is hot here today. Tonight. Although I did just have dinner, so the energy is in. That's where I was last. The Squeegee Woods. Squeegee Woods. Let's start off with some grinding while we're waiting for some folks to populate the chat room. But also I need to grind a bit here. Just a bit. Gotta find out if this thief thing's gonna work out. And away we go. Oh, hold on. you guys must be wondering what the heck's happening with the sound. I totally forgot to turn it on. Foolish Tony. Foolish Tony. Who is not a samurai warrior. Get 3 actions ahead of time, ahead of the enemies. Those bulls could probably cause a lot of damage. 1, 2, 3. Oh, you are. You evil temptress. You can cause a lot of damage, but so can I. Throwing stone, yeah? Knock him down. Sweet. Excelente. That worked out quite well. Protect 2, so be it. Whoa, that's a lot of... whatever. It's not a huge combat. Hopefully that works. I don't really see the point in Protect 2 sometimes. It's like, it lasts just as long as Protect, but will disappear. Or it's harder to implement. It's weird. Counter, 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 counter. Nice. One, two, three. Steel heart? Too bad. One, two, three, four. Close. Almost there. Oh, this will definitely do it. Come on, flip ball. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Nothing. Protect two. One of them worked. That's good. Bazap! He's done. For sure. He was dead before he began. Earth Slash. Oh, just out of range. Shocker. Accumulates. And wait. White magic. Cure. All right then. I'll go for the easy one then. Ah, that's gonna take a while. Never mind. 50, 45, 39, 60, but you already got that on, so let's just do this. Wall effect. Wall is in effect. Wow, wow. And move forward here. Nice. Kerthwack. Oh, you about to get wrecked. You're done. Oh, you're definitely done. Why did I not account for that? Rookie mistake. Bolt three. Bolt three. What are you gonna do? That's what I thought. Not a damn thing. There's two of them left. And he's basically near death. Burning anger rising. Burst. Wave fist. Urge to kill. Rising. Tap. Why not? I sentence you to not acting. Mindless, spiritless, hear the immutable beat. Paralyze! Will that work? Nope! No JP for you. That this sucks. Yeah, I was gonna try to steal some. I was thinking about stealing Gil. Especially considering I went right beside him. Overkill? Overkill. That's not the place to go. That's the place to go. Boop! Overkill! Congratulations! This battle is complete! What did that gain me? Almost. Well. Okay, nothing. Nothing. Priest. Nothing. Lancer. It's gonna be a while. Wizard. Nothing. Alright, maybe now's not the time to grind. Maybe now is the time to move forward. But let's take the long way, because then I can finish up the job that I have going on first. 9 days total, and then we'll move forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wow, the woods again, eh? Fair enough. Take a little moment here to take a look at something. Properties. I was just thinking about how there's video delay, there's audio delay. Having some trouble here. I just realized that I should take that off. Reason being is that while it's delaying on, well, it's console card thingy. It's going to be worse again if I do PC stuff. So we're just going to stay right at this. Oh, tree monster. Tree monster. 7, 6, 7, eh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, but you float, so kind of pointless. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're not who I thought you were. Then I take it back. You go over here. And accumulate. Yeah. you do what I was originally planning. Eh, it works. Bloop. You're just waiting. I should have known that was not a good idea. Fine, I'll just get even faster. Oh, that sucks. Can't do anything with her right now. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. Aw, damn it. Yes. Try to speed us up. There it says. Success! Okay. Give it a try. Not bad. Ow. That kind of hurt. Would be nice if this would work. I didn't think so.
Well, I didn't think so.
Pesos. Mageros.
Pesos. Mageros.
Black magic fire? You know what? Best to just admit that I screwed up and move on. Earth slash, baby! Oh. I see. You absorb. Don't act, and don't act. Awesome. Keep them off my tail for a little bit. Good thing I wasn't charging, because I knew that would happen. Oh yeah, and then there's you. And she's slow. That will not be the case once I level up her jump. Until then, attack. Phobos, Query, and the other thing. So you guys. Query. Yep, just heal. Heal, heal, heal. And wait. Hey, why don't you come stand beside me? See how that turns out. Ouch. No counter either. Ooh, sleepy touch. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Good miss. You'll be dead. You won't be, but that's okay. Yeah. Fire. So those two are basically spoken for. Flak on you there. Here, have some healing. I should kill you. I should re-dead you. Those two can't act at the moment. Starfire, awake and deliver your judgment. Fire 3. Kerwham. Cause all the damage. I should have jumped. Whack! Yeah. And why not? Oh, I can't dash. Damn. Okay, well, then. I can't do it on any level other than my own. Fine. Then just attack. Whoa. This thief thing seems to be working out quite nicely. I'll take it. Good job, Barn. Money! I'd say the rains would wash away the blood of my enemies. However, there's no blood. So I know that any experience gain there is just kind of mitigated. Minimal. So we'll run out some days, and then we're in another battle already. Like that. Like that. Oh yeah, I don't have an archer. What I do need is for you to be there. Or you could be here. Let's try that. Combos, ho! really what I was hoping. Not the formation I was hoping would happen. That's fine. Latner. Interesting name. Can't do that. So I'm gonna throw a stone from up here. Boomph! Gotta admit, it's kinda lucky that these in the way. I did not plan that out properly. Snap, I did not see that blue bomb over there. Or these two. Wow, this is a 5-on-7, isn't it? 1, 2, wow. Wow. This could use a little bit of protection. Sigh, you and your curing. Combat is definitely spread out. And I can't go there because I won't be able to move or, like, make an action. What can I get? Nope. Yes. Oh, he won't be dead. Let's try the other guy, I guess. Maybe he'll die. I sure hope so. Jump you. Precious light, be our armor to protect us. Protect! Success. Not so success. Three. Okay. That was a good choice. I was kind of hoping you wouldn't do that, but I also knew that you would. Tis unfortunate. Oh, no. You and your ranged attacks. Me and my auto potion. Go figure. Tartarus. Craptacular. Let's try this. Make me feel pretty. Nice. Run away. Boy, I would sure like to do protect first. Kissimaris. Is it any of you? It's you. Ah, well. I'm gonna do it anyways. ...42% chance to hit, bitch! Oh! I thought that would have finished him off for sure. Fine. It's not gonna help him. Ooh. I stand corrected. Oh, I really stand corrected. Craptacular. Jumping up and waiting. Yeah, that's it. I'm totally leaving my white mage out to dry, actually. Regolio!
Oh, nice bite there.
Wow, that's bare. That's basically nothing. Oh, compared to my punch kill, it was definitely nothing. Come, help me, brother. We could have used knife hand, that would have been nice too. So close. Must kill. Any of that. Might as well go after the chocobo. Hiya! Wave fist. Foop! I'm awake. I wish for you to not act. Meanwhile, I'm running away. I wish for him to not heal anybody. Survey says... successful! Can't open... thing. There we go. He'd be dead, and we'd be done. Well, no, not done. They'd basically be done. Who's this? Tartarus. Tartarus! Tantarus. It's Tantarus! All I can really do at the moment. No problem. Yeah, there's another chocobo up here. I forgot. I better go after him. But not before killing these two. And And I wait. And I attack. Hiya! Ow! You weren't supposed to go. We put the counter! Oh my god! Yin yang magic. Well, that's not fun. Guess I'm waiting. Gotta wait. Still gotta wait. Still gotta wait. Oh my god. Come back here already. Stop running away from me. I'm a kill you. Go faster, faster. Let's start trying to finish you off at least. Let me try something here. I thought so. Zero vertical. Not what I had thought then. Not that that's a bad idea. Not that that's bad. You get healed by the stick. Stick! Barely did anything. Hiya! Ow! One more hit like that and I'm dead. Seriously? Fine. I'm gonna get my JP right now. Please don't kill me! Gotta wait. And it's your turn. Ooh.
It's okay, I got the auto potion. It's alright, I got the auto potion.
Oh. You're dead. Son of a bitch. Oh, I've got some punch arts. Please to revive. Single. Well, for one thing, let's get away from the chocobo. And then we heal up. The only one that needs it, so I don't. That might actually do it, even if it's half. Yeah, there you go. 100% that. Blessing Breeze, blow an energy. Cure 3! 33! Good lord. Black mage, run away! Run away, run away! That'd be hilarious if this, like, added damage because of my height advantage. Oh! I just heard this weird sound. Maybe it came from outside. You know what? Let's have some fun, actually. Get some treasure. Which really is nothing. Basically gonna be free JP. No, live. Become a frog. Frog!
Wow. No dice.
You're just helping me get stronger, bud. Latner, no! Healing. Wait, why did you bother going for that? Jump. I will accumulate time and time again if I have to, bud. Saw the big ice, but let's do it again. That's gonna do anything. Oh man, we gotta go before that guy resurrects. Before the undead resurrects. Be on my side so I can kill you instantly. I'm putting this chicken on ice. Freezing winds speak of the forgotten truths. Ice three. Are we done? Yeah, we done. This battle is complete. Two battles, I'm sure something's within reach here. Not that I'm gonna do anything with those, but 17 2,000 more, and then this already this monk is gonna be. Oh, yeah. Yeah, 2,000 more JP, and already this monk is gonna be mastered. I love it! Thief. Steal weapon. I repeat, I love it! Oh man. Even more chocobos. 14. 22. I don't know why I keep checking their stats. I'm just getting rid of them anyways. Unit. I protect you, you protect me. Isn't that right? No. It's not right. Back to learning. Raise two, regen. Shell two, why not? Lancer, do you have 900 yet? Not even close. That's okay. Wizard. What can I learn for that? Nothing. Still have at least 2,005, so 2,500 JP left to go. Moving on to data. And then moving on to get my job reported. Discovery Race 2. Hello, Lolly-chan. Welcome to the stream. I was about to say chat, but it's a chat in the stream. The true master abuses the JP point glitch. Absolutely. But then I'd be sitting here just grinding for you guys, so I'm just going to move forward a bit. Oh, wait. It's the glitch where, like, you push a certain combination and all of a sudden you got, like, 9,999 JP, right? Yeah, I don't want to do that. Okay, well. There we go. We left Dorder Trade City. I went on Discovery Race 2. 2, like PlayStation 2 and 3 and 4. I had a good feeling. The job required a keen sense of observation, but that was our best. We managed to discover it. We pushed through rivers and plains and ended up in a strange place. Lavian pushed on with courage into a vast ruins. I see gold. That's not gold. And I think that's a chocobo or maybe some mushrooms. I guess this one was a success. This is the way. Oh, it is a chocobo forest. Yay! Chocobo forest! Chocobo, chocobo, chocobo. Choco, choco, chocobo, chocobo. What propositions are here? Third discovery race. Okay, I'm definitely sending them on that. Alright, Rad, what you got for me? What can you learn? You can learn. I'm giving you counter tackle this time. So you put it there. And you're done. Alicia, monk. Monk counter. Because you have no weapon to guard with. Knight. Do I give you a weapon guard? No. I'd rather you learn another break ability. Break shit! Head into the bar. And going on Discovery Race 3. Adventures Wanted, backed by popular demand, Discovery Race 3 of the Unexplored Region. Contact the travel agent in Dorder. Do I want this job? Yes, I want this job. Maximum days, please. Data save. Heading to story battle. Oh, it's January 1st. Happy New Year! Time for some battle. Commencing attack. Grog Hill, huh? Nanten deserter. Damn, what rotten luck. A pursuit unit. Are you a Nanten patrol? We're tired of fighting. We want to go home. We'd rather be poor and covered with mud than this. We're sick of killing. We want to return to our families. Wait, we're not after you. We have no desire to fight. Don't misunderstand. Don't lie. You expect us to believe you? Trying to get us off guard, then kill us. Well, none of your tricks will work. Hey, he was on the wanted list. Huh? So what? It's him, the heretic, you know. If we bring him to them, they may let us off. You mean going back to the Knights? Getting a heretic big like getting... What? Getting a heretic's big like getting enemy brass. If we get him, they might give us a discharge too. That's right. I know a guy discharged in exchange. We can go home big! Otherwise, we'll have to live in hiding as deserters. Right, let's catch him. We can even kill him. He's a heretic. They'll excuse him. They'll execute him sooner or later. We can go home by killing him. This is our last battle. Oh, you have no idea how right you are in that sentence of your last battle. You want this? Come at me, bro. You're gonna be wishing you stayed in the war after you fight me. I will. Ooh, I'm gonna end all of you. I will end you all. Earth's anger running through my arms. Earth slash. Brrrm. Brap, brap. Going right up there could really be a bad idea. But here I go.
Yeah.
I'll just get a little closer and then wait. Ow, a stone. Whatever will I do? There you go. You guys got guns, don't you? Damn. They might have Phoenix Downs too, actually. Ow, you guys. For real. This is hurting, guys. You're hurting me physically and my feelings. Okay, there was no point in hitting her then. Then again, if that prevented them from shooting at me, then it was worth it. Oh man. That's not gonna work. Just gonna have to wait. Layer upon layer, make your mark now. Haste! Haste me up, please. Woo! 100%! Missed me. And now I get to go. Well, she's at full health. I really need to get up to these chemists. But I'm just going to pick away this guy. I don't know if that's gonna work. Only the one guy, huh? Fine, I'll just punch him. Punch him dead. Don't you... Give it back! I will kill you to get it back. Let's see. I will try you guys. 69, 58. Worth a shot. Spike, all those people, and then Sake. Aha! At least that worked. Ow, bro. You mad? Did you not learn anything from your buddy? Oh, ow. I'm so hurt. chemists did move. Right behind me. That's not good. I will not leave her I will not leave myself open for that. What? Zero. Magic resistant, little bastard. 97. That's the one I'm gonna have to do. Floop! I could leave her alone down there. This is the guy I kind of want dead. 66? A shield or something? Oh, that's unfortunate. If I have a chance, I'd rather kill... rather kill a chemist right now. Attack her hard now. Let her run away. Then I'll go after her. Squire. Drifting Breeze, come down with fury. Ice 2! It's probably the first time we're seeing... oh, no, it's not. Cool. That's it. Bye-bye. Ran away. You'd think I'd feel bad about killing these guys, but no. They tried to kill me. So I'm not gonna feel bad for them at all. Hi. How's it going? Hope you're ready to die. Punch in your liver. Liver punch, liver punch, liver punch. And Boris in liver punch. Hiya. Do a quick bolt on him. Go here. And I could either... wow, 100? You're bad at this. I guess you are just a squire after all. Bolt dead. Well, let's wait for some crystals. In the meantime, and between time, I'm gonna cheer myself up with a little ditty. And I'll put this on the only person I know it's guaranteed to work on. Moving right along. No, Saki, go away. Nobody likes you. What can she do? Unfortunately, not a damn thing at the moment. Unfortunate. I'm gonna get him over here so we can at least use all of our options to keep her incapacitated. Who's got the best? 75, 52, 59. Oh, yeah, it's usually my Ramza character. 89%. Haste it up! Ooh, haste it up! Cheer up. Blah 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 blah. Shell 100%. And we wait. That's fine. Oh, okay, now it's not so fine. Cause, didn't get healed there. Oh, well, better to do this first. Okay. It's okay, bud. Cheer up. I know she rejected your advances, but you know, she's about to die anyways. You kind of dodged a bullet, really. Back. Wow, it's purple. Interesting. Beck was a squire. So who would benefit from it the most? I'm starting to wonder if any of these guys have any skills that I could have used. Did I just waste time? Well, let's find out. Okay, whatever. I guess I'll pick it up. Whatever works. Whatever works. Wow, Saki's gonna move before that goes. I'm gonna get out of the way. And I'm gonna wait. Oh, you don't say. Guess what? Cheer up. Run away. You didn't. Oh, damn. Hey, bud. Could really use you doing shit. Oh, I can't. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna steal your money. Hey pal, I know it should be mean, but there's no need to fall down over it. Again. Fine. Attack him. Or actually get charmed already. That would be spectacular. Will get me closer to mastering. Time, rest, and give your kindness to the worthy. Slow. My god! She's like got superhuman evasion.
Stop hurting me. Stop it.
Give me your gill. Your gill or your life. Hey man, you might wanna... For crying out loud.
Weapon.
Fine then, I'll just take more of your money. Dude, get up! Good to have. Another treasure chest. Seriously, could you please just run away? I'm getting tired of you. Rubber shoes. I'm getting pretty sick of all that missing. Taking Gil now. Haste on me. What is this? Revive number 4 for the battle? There we go. You're up, buddy. Seriously, don't get knocked down again. Oh, you bitch. I told you to stay away, and you wouldn't stay away. Give me your weapon. Good. Ooh. Oh, okay. Never mind. Give me your gill. Seriously, stay alive this time. Oh, go away! Stop killing him! You are mean. Let's have a talk. I swear, with how many times you have fallen down and gotten up, you should have the biggest arms right now. Okay, we can finally finish this off. See ya.
Oh no! I'm dead.
I understand your lives are important, but is that it? My headphones are getting uncomfortable. I went to a battle and all I got was this stinking gun. I wonder what Father would have done. You are. We meet again. A black lion's crest. You're a Nanten? So, you kill the deserters for us. I never thought a Beowulf would help us. Not because I wanted to. I know. You didn't want to fight, right? Same here. I don't go after deserters because I want to. You know what I mean? You knew me. Yeah, I saw your name and face on the wanted list. It's a dangerous heretic. What did you do? As a dangerous heretic, what did you do? Are you going to try and catch me? Why would I do that? Our job's to catch deserters. No need for us to get involved. But your brothers are after you. Run before they come. Why do you continue to fight? As long as your brothers point swords at us, it'll continue. So if Larg quits, Gul'tanna would too? But that won't ever happen. If you see Orlandu of the Nantan, let me know. Let him know. Some are using Larg and Gul'tanna for gain. We're in the palm of their hands. They're the real ones to beat. Why Orlandu? My father used to say he was his only friend. Orlandu's my father-in-law. I'll tell him that. Do you believe me? I don't know why they're trying to collect holy stones. If it's for the people, I won't interrupt. But if it's for self-gain, Orlandu won't allow it. He'll promise to kill in the name of T.G. Cid. Do you know about the High Priest's plot? Yes, but there is no proof. We're investigating it, but you may know better. If we prove it, would you stop fighting? Do you have proof? Here's the Germanic... thing. No one knows whether the war will end or not. But I'm sure Orlandu would quit.
Olin, shall we go?
All right, I'm coming. I must go, Rex Susan. Take care. Rex Susan, you're not alone. You have friends, allies who'd risk their lives. I'm one of them. Thank you, Olin. And we went our separate ways until the next time we see each other. Formation. Mox says, sure, we'll go with HP restore for now. Thief says, let's do some accessories. Time to accessorize! The priest says, regen. What do we got here? 500, 400, so 800, 1300 still. Lancer yes, Lancer no, Lancer close. Monk. Wizard. I see. I like Bolt. Oh wait, but I know when where one of my next encounters are gonna be, so I will take Fire. Now, someone had a hat stolen. Draper did. Let me see if I can go buy another one. Not from here, anyways. Anything new? Also, nope.
Holy miter!
And we equip. And we're good as new. And we're gonna save some data. And we're gonna go to the next city. Yardau Fort City. Yardau. Interesting formation choices. Oh yeah, the accent. Here we go.
You know what you're saying?
You're the one who doesn't. We're not tools. Tools for murder. If we stay here, we'll be used as tools. Till we die. Come on, Malik. Let's escape it together.
Oh god, I turned to Italian. Alright, I can't do a female voice and an accent. So...
come on, Malik, we'll escape together.
Who helped us when we were lost, when we lost our parents in the war? If Grand Duke hadn't saved us, we'd have starved. He cared about us. Now you're returning the favor with vengeance.
You've been deceived. Baron Ten took advantage of war and burned the village. Why? To get the family skills only our family knows. He burned a village to get my heaven skill and your hell skill. He killed our parents. Don't you see?
The slap. That is ridiculous.
You know what he did. What he did to me. You know.
I know you know. Oh god, what did happen?
Don't say any more. Otherwise, I. So here you are, Malik. He'll be here soon. I know, it's all set.
Malik.
Here he comes.
Here he comes. Heretic Rick Susan.
Rafa!
Help, she...
Rafael!
Oi, ninjas. It had to be ninjas.
So many ninjas. Come on. Oh, no auto potion. Who earns, man? Run away.
You're that man. You're supposed to be waiting at Riovine's castle.
That was what Grand Duke said. I'll prove that we can beat you without the Shrine Knights.
Sure you can. Alright. I'ma do it. It's worth it. I hope. Yeah. Earth's anger running through my arms. Earth slash. Wow, I want to go again. I want to go again. Bye, Malik. You will not be missed.
Damn it, I hate retreating like this. It makes me so pissed off.
So pissed off.
Let's see here. Ooh. You like a girl in armor, don't you? All right, he's dead. Ooh, which one should I do? Go here. Deadly rumble, strike down from the sky. Heaven, heaven, thunder. Heaven, heaven, thunder. It's not just thunder. It's heaven, heaven, thunder. Come on, hit him. Okay, barely worth it. Well, at least he's nearly... Oh, I take it back. I take it back. Rafa, Rafa, I take it back. By all means, waste your MP on one guy. Mindless, spiritless, here, the immutable beat. Paralyze. I kind of hope that this doesn't work, because he's on our side right now. I like it. Ouch. No speed's gonna save you, bud. You're dead. Which is fine, because I shall revive you. Whee! Oh, he's not dead. Thank God. Oh, damn it. So close. Yes, please go kill one of those. Oh, nice. I like that. Like it. Ba-boom. Percent. Egads, man. You've been a white mage for how long and you still can't friggin' revive anybody?
Haste up.
Hey.
Kill you or kill you? I kill you. Ah, 77%.
Bah.
Alberto, finish the job. That's a very strong dash, dude. Yeah, whatever. Come on, just asking for it, eh? We like it from behind. I think you may be served better this way. Considering things are about to finish. Ah, nerds. Okay. And we wait. Yeah, you stay charmed, bud. Yeah, I like that. Come on in. Oh no, I just realized something. I hope I can revive him if he's not on the same. Shoot, I can't. Damn it. Okay. I gotta finish Buddy off. Whoa, no, where are you going? Oh, no. Oh, no. I swear to God, White Mage. You need to do this now. Oh, thank God. That was looking terrible. I'm gonna chuck her and make sure everyone is healthy. You could wait right there. Why are you running away? Blake is a ninja. Get ability. Oh yeah, I don't have a ninja. Oh well. Still a lot of stuff to take, which is awesome. Accumulate. gonna make him slow. It's like deep down, he knows we're coming to kill him. He knows we want him dead. Or similar.
You heal.
And you keep charming him, please.
Hey, sugar daddy.
When are these bodies gonna crystallize already? Alberto. Coming in for a kiss. In, moving up. Oh, worth a try. Boville was a ninja, I believe. Time, rest, and give your kindness to the worthy. Slow
down.
Hi. Anyone want a cure? Oh, you might want one. Here, have a cure.
I got some ninja skills.
Nope. I can get a secret hunt, though. Just gonna move on in here. And hey, bud, give me your weapon. That would be spectacular. What do you got? Huh. Let's see. That's 31, and that's 38. Let's go with the 38. Gimme! Nice beads. They're mine now. Just keep charming them. He's the best chance for me to actually get anything out of it, and that's 100%, so we like that. Natalie, level up! Chalk her back some MP for you guys. Okay. Next, I'd like your weapon, please. Don't be a jerk, come on.
Give me your weapon.
I thought you were cool, man. Just give me your weapon. Marlene. Sugar Daddy.
Oh, not close. Just give you some words of encouragement. Yeah. And you keep trying to steal stuff, please. Weapon, helmet. I ain't got enough of those helmets. I want the weapon. Bro, come on. I thought you were cool. Get. Aw, oh, man. Why not summoner stuff? Sure, let's do that. Come on, buddy, turn into a crystal. Actually, I've been pretty lucky. They all turned into crystals this time around. Please turn into a crystal. Steel. Weapon. Thanks. How about that, hold up. He gotta quit. Yeah, of course. Cheer up. What about that there? What about that there, flame dealy? That's fine. It's bound to miss at some point. Don't suppose anybody actually needs a cure. Well, you do, but of course, we waited for that. Look here! %. Yeesh. Go back here. Much better. Burning Anger, Rising Burst, Wave Fist. Boop. And now you curse us out. Black Hood, I already have. And we're done here. Are you alright? Yes, thank you. If they return, we're in trouble. Let's hide. Well, that battle went very well.
Yagyu, darkness. The darkness.
Barrington wants only one thing, to be the king. They call him Weapon King for making strong weapons and training many wizards. There is one who incites the Grand Duke that is of the royal family. Killing Larg and Gul'tanna set the stage for him to become a regent. Why do you keep fighting, being branded a heretic? I think I know why, but nobody'll thank you for beating him.
I'm not fighting for thanks. I'm fighting for honor and pride as a Beulv.
That's a lie. You aren't that noble. You can't ignore injustice or evil in front of you.
You flatter me. I'm not that good. But what are you going to do? I must go to Riovine's to save Alma. But you barely escaped from there, right?
I must get my brother out.
Why are you two fighting?
We're 50-year war orphans. I'll never forget those days, looking through garbage and dead bodies for food. That's when Barrington saved us. I believed in God then.
Barrington built orphanages for the war orphans, but he provided training to gifted children to be professional assassins. You must be those children.
We Gul'thanans have secret skills of the family. My heaven skill and my brother's hell skill. These two skills differ from magic. Barrington wanted them, but the family elder refused him, so he burned the village. He decided if he couldn't have them, he'd erase them from this world. He probably was excited when he found us among the orphans.
You tried to escape when you found out the truth.
We yearned for him to be like our real father. But even then...
So this is where you were hiding.
What?
He found us.
Malik?
Kermit the Frog? Listen, Rex Susan.
Okay, I won't do that.
Listen, Rex Susan. Hurry to Riovan's castle. Or your sister will be dead.
If you touch Alma, I'll show no mercy.
Rafa, you're coming too. Resist and Rex Susan's sister will die because of you.
That's not fair. They have nothing to do with us.
This is not a warning, it's an order.
Self-destruct sequence activated.
Don't worry, Chief, I'm always on duty.
Let's go, Rex Susan.
Sorry, Rafa. You had to do this because of us.
It's not your fault, don't worry.
Okay, story's getting heavy here, huh? So seem to be my eyes. I think I'm about to call it quits for the night here. I'm just gonna do my formation, see if there's any new items to be had. And, yeah. I think that's it for the night for me. Monk stuff. Sure, we'll do that. And then, just like that, 800 more JP and I have a mastered monk. Pretty sweet. Let's see here. Thief. Nothing. Priest. Nothing either. Gonna be a while still. Oh, but you...
Oh, so close. So close, so close, so close.
Wizard. Got nothing. Got nothing. Way lots of stuff left. What do we have in the shop? Looks like there's nothing new, and there's then. Oh, I stand corrected. 80 and 50. But once again, the magic plus one. I think I'm at a point now where I can let go of that magic plus one. And I already have these. And here's the black robe. Actually, there's no need for that. 30... 22, yeah, I'd rather have the plant magic plus 2. Sprint shoes, eh? Bracer. Physical plus 3. Something to keep in mind. Magic gauntlet.
Dracula Mantle, ah, 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 ah.
Wait, what? Oh, right, in the high potion department. Still lots left. Okay, there seems to be a few new things. Dracula. Dracula. Still the only thing you can use. Dracula, golden hairpin. What? Oh yeah, it was 3. Might not have evasion, but this will counter. Yeah, that'll counter losing the that thing a little. This healing staff thing is actually not working out all that great. And I can get magic plus one. Do it. You get a Dracula mantle. Some heavy, heavy evasion. And golden hairpin. Anything I want? Nope. However, I think you're going to be in a few battles with me, so I can't give you anything. Dang. Well, she already knows those. No point in learning counter tackle. So the only thing would be move plus one. potion, that's it. Knight, pretty sure she won't know anything. Archer, I don't want her doing that either. Kinda useless to her, actually. So, might as well charge. Set them charges. Monster skill? Eh, useless. Well, maybe she won't be with us, actually. That'd be nice if that were the case. Alright, let's save here. Go take a look at a castle city. Ooh! So the Calicum is 7, but the Assassin Dagger is 7, plus it adds a death sentence. That's a no-brainer. I'm glad I can't. Ooh, plat. I don't have anybody that uses that. Wow, that's unfortunate. Let's see those. Partisan, diamond shield. Where'd this come out of nowhere?
What, in case I don't have enough money?
Anywho. One circlet, please. And one platina armor. He really doesn't need to move anywhere that much. It's magic gauntlet. Unless... strengthens that stuff.
Magic plus 2!
Lose evasion, gain attack. Yeah, leave that be. So, one assassin's dagger, one magic gauntlet, a circlet. And platina armor. Woohoo! Love it. And that's that. That be that. Might. And speaking of that's the end of my stream for tonight. Once I save here, I'm gonna call it. And thanks everybody for stopping by all day today. And hopefully you have a good night. I'm hoping I get back tomorrow. For sure. Alright, cool. Peace out, everyone.